president. We've had some tough times. I am convinced we can get past this together.
The wait is over, and the saga continues. The snack wars have ended with the outcome of all snacks going extinct, leaving only lemon-flavored products left. Earth is confused and scared as to why the flavor of lemon is taking over. But the flavors aren't the public's only concern. It is the 2-year anniversary of the 7 missing kids, whom Master Lemon Drop and Granny Goodness took to their home planet, Lemonatian. As Earth adjusts to these strange new things, some believe that these two events could be linked, and more investigation needs to be done.
Hi, I'm Lee Young, reporting from Channel 12 News. Today there was a battle where all the snacks were taken away from Earth. These events were truly tragic and shocking. I wonder how this happened. In other news, today is the 2-year anniversary of the 7 boys. Here on the scene, we have Sabrina Marshall. Sabrina?
Thanks, Will. Hi, guys. So we are here investigating the aftermath of the snack wars, which may be linked to the 7 missing kids that disappeared 2 years ago today. Now Earth is missing not only just all snacks, but all beverages except for lemonade. Her population misses drinks such as Coca-Cola and Fanta and Sprite and orange juice and coffee. No one knows what caused the snack wars or even how it started. Only all lemon products survived this war. Here on the scene, we have Karen Driver, the local truck driver.
It's actually Karen Driver.
So, Karen, you work in the drink and snack industry, right?
Yes, I do.
And how is this war affecting you?
Well, we haven't yet gotten much business since all of our snacks and drinks have been gone. All we have is lemonade.
Next, we have a pedestrian.
Oh, yeah, Jim. Yeah, it's nice to meet you, too. You know, I was actually there when it happened to you, and I saw it with my own two eyes, and I went and I said, that's something to say, and I went to the market and I told everyone, and no one believed it. It was amazing. It really was.
Really?
Yeah.
So, what was the worst thing
that
you saw?
I think the worst thing that I saw was when I told someone, I said, this is pretty bad. And then we said, there's something like this in Yorkshire. There's something just like this in Yorkshire. And I don't think we've seen this kind of devastation in America, but it's quite bad.
Yeah, and how has this battle affected you?
It's affected me in many ways. I'm a pride and true Earthling. I live here. It's just sad to see only one beverage available.
Time for school.
The end is near! Snacks will never come back! The end is near! Why does no one even listen to me?
I feel like I only got one right.
Did you get any right?
I probably got zero right.
Hey guys!
What's up?
Not much. Well, I'm kind of sad today.
But why?
Because it's the 2-year anniversary of my friend Andrew gone missing.
Oh dude, I knew that kid. Whatever happened to him?
We still don't know. I'm still trying to find him though.
Hey, wait, isn't Andrew's sister still
not
in school?
Yeah, she's in the lower grades. I'm actually meeting up with her later on today.
Oh yeah, that's great. You can totally ask her if she's not.
My fellow Americans, it's been a rough couple of years. There's been pain and suffering and a divide in our very nation. We are facing a snack shortage, more devastating than any we've seen before. All snack groups have been wiped from our planet. But this, I promise you, we'll get through it together. Thank you.
Can I please have a lemon meringue pie?
Sure. Coming right up.
Do you miss your brother?
Obviously. I haven't seen him in like 2 years, and I don't even know what happened. I just want to know what happened.
Yeah, the president should really up the investigations. He's kind of keeping it on the low right now, even though it's still a big problem.
Hey, do you think the missing snacks and drinks could do with all the missing kids?
Yeah, it feels like everything has gone missing.
Hey, are you guys talking about the missing foods and drinks?
Yeah.
It's super weird working in a restaurant where you can only sell lemon products. Business is declining, and I just miss other flavors so much.
Us too. But I promise you, we're going to get to the bottom of this.
Definitely.
Yeah. I'll do my best. I still think Andrew's out there somewhere in this universe, and I'm determined to find him.
What is that? It's a cup of lemonade. I'm gonna look for more clues. Nothing here.
We need to test this. Human volunteers.
I can make that happen, boys.
Have you seen a pure of this?
Yep, that's really pure.
Lemonade, it's too pure for the human population.
It's toxic. If we keep drinking this, we'll be poisoned.
We have to tell the government right now. Mr. President, have you heard the news?
Yes, I'm going on a first class flight to Mars. A half-drunken glass of lemonade.
Well, isn't that a hoot?
This is no ordinary lemonade, but rather lemonade in its purest form. More testing is required on this lemonade in order to understand the effect it has on a human subject. Volunteers are necessary and would be greatly appreciated. Thank you.
It's a lie! It's a lie! Everything is a lie! It's beginning! It's beginning! No! Let me go!
We should break into the government's lab to try the pure lemonade.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
We need to find Andrew.
We need to find our friends.
There's the lemonade, guys. I think we should drink it.
Yes.
Granny goodness, our plan has come together.
Yes, Master.
Quite nicely.
Yes.
The world is going to be our oyster.
Yes, all of the snacks on Earth are lemon.
Now, Granny goodness, plan 3 of our process has to come to fruition. situation.
Yes.
We need more kids as part of our plan.
Yes, Master.
It's been 2 years.
Master.
Yes, Granny Goodness, tell me. Talk to me.
I'm getting word. There has been a breach of Lemonade Shield. A breach.
Oh, Sector C. I see Sector C. Lemon Boy, come. Talk to us.
Yes, sir. I'll tell you right away. What am I doing? Lemon Boy is here for you! The planet Earth become a zoo!
Zoo?
Oh, no!
Brooklyn Zoo.
Lemon Boy, what has happened?
It's very naughty out there!
Naughty is not a good thing. Listen, this is what we need to do. We need to plug that gap.
Yes, sire!
Lemon Boy, you go to Sector G.
Yes, sire.
Granny Goodness, I need you to go to the guard chamber now.
Yes,
at
master.
At once, go.
Yes.
And I, the mastermind of this operation, I will come up with the master plan to take over the world once again.
Now let's discuss. So by drinking the pure lemonade, you're drawn to the portal and taken to Lemonatian? Why did Will have the same reaction to the drink as Andrew and not get put under the trance, but still somehow make it to the evil planet? The president fled for Mars, leaving the country in panic? Now there's even more kids turned into lemon zombies. All of this is so confusing. Who is this Lemon Boy? He was disguised as a human the entire time, collecting information for Master Lemon Drop and Granny Goodness, so who knows what the three will do next? Is Will going to find the missing kids and take back the flavors of the world? How will Master Lemon Drop and Granny Goodness react to Lemon Boy's news that the humans have discovered the portal? We will just have to wait and see how Master Lemon Drop, Granny Goodness, and Lemon Boy defend their planet from these unexpected intruders. Thank you.